It's the day before Christmas break. It has been a fun-filled day with winter activities to celebrate. The kids are walking and talking about all the fun stuff they're going to do over Christmas break.
Today has been so fun with all the Christmas spirit.
Until school is over, so we can enjoy our week off school. We can sit in, watch movies, play video games, and maybe a little snowball. I want to have a snowball fight.
Yeah, all the fun stuff. But do you guys know the best part is opening all the presents on Christmas morning? What did you guys put on your wish list?
I put the latest Nintendo Switch game on my wish list.
Hey guys, I know all this stuff is cool and fun, but that's not the real reason for the season. We get Christmas break to celebrate the birth of our Savior Jesus.
Jesus?
Let's tell everyone the Christmas story together.
Let me tell you why we celebrate Christmas. Jesus was born in Bethlehem many years ago. He was sent by God to save us all from our sins.
There was a man named Joseph from the town of Bethlehem, and he was to be married to Mary.
Mary was expecting a child from the Holy Spirit, but this was no ordinary child. This child was going to be the Messiah, the Son of God, who would save all the people. Mary's firstborn child was wrapped in swaddling clothes and placed in the manger.
Jesus. When the shepherds heard and sing glory to God in the highest. When the shepherds heard the good news, they went to meet the baby so that they can glorify and praise him and tell everyone they knew about what they had seen and heard.
That's really cool. So Christmas is basically when we celebrate the birth of Jesus, just like the shepherd did.
That's a great idea. We should always remember to share with others because Jesus has provided us with so much.
City revolving.
presents and the Christmas tree and the food, even though the food is really yummy. It's about our Savior Jesus being born to save us all. The end.